Welcome and thank you for purchasing Appliance Pro Universal Air Conditioner Remote Control. Today what I'm going to show you is how to set up your remote to your unit using the auto detect method. You use the auto detect method if your brand of air conditioner is not shown on the back of the instruction card. If it is shown, use the much faster manual method, which is shown in a separate YouTube video. Okay, let's get started. The first thing I need to do is open the panel here, which will reveal some more keys. All I'm going to do is press and hold that select button there for about 5 seconds, and you'll see that the codes have started moving in sequence. Now I've got to remember to keep the unit pointed at my air conditioner at all times through this. It shouldn't take more than 8 or 9 minutes. If you're lucky, the code might be in the shorter end of the sequence. As soon as I hear the air conditioner come on, I'll hear, in this case, a quick beep, and I need to stop the sequence at that moment. So I'm ready to go. And here we go, the air conditioner's beeped. I've hit any key which has stopped the sequence moving. Now, what I'm going to do is just make sure that I've got the right code. I'm going to adjust the swing. Works okay. Maybe the fan speed. Okay, that didn't work. So this is the wrong code. So all I'm going to do is I'm going to hit select again. And that'll start progressing from there through the codes. Okay, and we've got to another one. Stop immediately by hitting any key. Now I'm going to try the features again. So swing. That's good. We'll try fan again. Okay, that's working well. And why not you do the temperature down. Up, that's working fine. I think we've locked in on the code. The great news is you don't have to reset the code from here. The Appliance Pro Universal Air Conditioning Remote keeps that locked away, even if you change the batteries or if the batteries run flat. So if you didn't find all the features work, just keep running through the sequence until you find it. It can be frustrating at times depending on how long through the sequence it is, but in the end you've got over 2,000 air conditioners covered here. It will find the right one. Make sure you keep the instruction card. There's lots of easy instructions on some great features that we haven't been able to show you today, and visit us on the web sometime.